Look at him! And I'm not talking about these massive old pecs of mine. I'm talking about the big old therizinosaur behind me. The slayer of Santi, my sand dragon yesterday. Oh my goodness. Unforgivable. I can't believe it. But then again, I probably can't hold him against him. My Santi just went in and tried to defend me. So maybe I should blame myself more than anything. And this guy just kind of killed him in the crossfire. But guys, welcome back. Welcome back to our ARK Modern Survival, where today it's time to see if it was all worth it. If it was worth losing Santi. If it was worth adding two deaths to the death counter. And if it was worth spending all of our resources taming this big fella here up. This guy here might be the ticket to everything. He can be a slayer. He can be a harvester. I think he's the ticket to us expanding Miola Town and building some more structures and builds around here. So hopefully that all goes according to plan. But before we do that, we need to... I'm going to get him a saddle. We're going to get him saddled up. And to do that, we need to go gather some resources. But before we do that, if you do enjoy the video, please go ahead and punch that thumbs up. Make it rain those thumbs ups. Now let's get crack-a-lacking, shall we? Now... I'm pretty sure it's just metal that we need. I'm pretty sure that is the one and only ingredient that we need, but I am going to double check that really quickly in my smithy over here. 34 metal ingots. That's not even a lot. But before we do head out to do that, I think it only makes sense that we should probably, you know, repair our armor a little bit. We got a little bit dinged up yesterday. We lost all our armor. So yeah, with 100% certainty, let's go and let's cover our chitin? I'm out of chitin? Can I get boots? Okay, I can repair my boots. Anything? No! I need chitin of all things. Oh my goodness. All right, well, I guess we're not repairing our armor just yet. We're just going to take out boots. Just me, my boots, and my underwear. Well, yeah, fantastic. Fantastic style choicing there, Miola. Well done, champ. Now, I do want to, I guess, dump a little bit of this inventory that we don't need to be carrying with us on this journey because I want to collect as much metal as we could possibly bring back. The big question is, though, who comes with us on this journey? Is it going to be our beta pteranodon who can carry nothing? It's going to be Whiplash. Whiplash, my dude, you're the guy. I already know that you can carry a lot more than that, so... Yes, you are my choice. Not only that, you're fast. You've got 18 levels up your sleeve. So we can, I can get you a little bit faster as a matter of fact. But what I can also do is pump up that way a little bit. And we can bring back even more metal than we previously could. I definitely want to collect like a good batch of this as well. Because we're going to need it. We're going to need a lot of it moving forward. There's that sound again. I still don't know what it is. We hear it at least once a day. It's that aberrant, like bells, chimes that you hear it that first time when you're entering one of those weird caves and then you end up die. I don't know. I can't even remember first time playing Aberration, but that sound haunts me. It haunts me to my bones. But yeah, we are going to need a lot of metal. Obviously, yeah, structures for crafting, for ammunition, for weapons. We're going to need it for our armor. We're going to need it for saddles. We're going to need it for everything. And just like that, we actually have enough for all of that. We can actually carry quite a bit of it. We also harvested an absolute truckload of it out of that node. That was nuts. What was it? Is it just the magic of this green pickaxe or what? Because... that is an absurd amount of metal. Another 500? I guess the big question now is, Whiplash, can you carry this home for me, mate? Yeah, you can. Along with a lot more if I wanted you to. Well, in that case, are there any more? There should be some more nodes out here. There's two of them. Yeah, okay, there's a few more up here. Yeah. With 100% certainty. We have to keep collecting. I feel like it'd be a crime not to. So... let's keep getting a bit more of this. It looks like each of these is going to give us 500 metal, which is insane. It's actually nuts. There's already 1,000 then on my guy. Ooh. What's with this fog? Is that natural fog or is it like... okay, no, that's just natural fog. Okay, that's so weird. I thought maybe a dinosaur or something had let off like a noxious poison cloud or something on us, but no, thankfully not. That would actually suck. to be quite honest with you. But just like that, 2,000 metal. And we still got more room to carry. So, you know what? Why not? We'll make it 3,000 metal. We'll collect these last two nodes and, oh, maybe not. That was a very small node. I know that I've been up here before and collected a little bit of metal, so I wonder if that was, like, the leftovers of the previous one that I'd, like, tried doing. Either ways, though, that's fine. We're going to end up with an absolute truckload of metal. We're going to carry it back to base. I hope it's not going to take too long to smelt. I don't think it will because our Chaos Forge is actually really, really efficient. So if it's running at prime efficiency, yeah, we should have this saddle in no time. And then we can finally take out our Beta Therizinosaur for a bit of a test drive to see exactly what it's capable of. And I can't wait. I can't wait. I've been hanging out for this moment. And dang it, I was going to collect that green drop while I was here. Just vanished into thin air. What a shame. That's okay, though. That's okay. Just dawned on me, actually. Is our Theri a male or female? Because I don't think I ever checked. But if it's a female, it may, you know, assist with our... It is a female. Oh, there's a chance it could lay me eggs. Oh, that's fantastic. That's wonderful. Great. Because that is, like, the bit of the bottleneck that we're kind of, like, in at the moment. We just can't get enough eggs. Things just ain't laying eggs. That's all there is to it for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know what's causing the delay in eggs, but we just ain't getting them. And it's starting to break my heart a little bit, you know? Anyways, chuck that in there. Fantastic. My raft is still tipped over. It exists. It's alive, apparently. So the game tells me. I just can't use it. Actually, this was working the other day. I respawned on it yesterday. It had a bed. So it's here or there, it's somewhere. The bed's still there too. I literally respawned on it twice yesterday. But yeah, I guess it's, yeah, I don't know. Maybe just, I don't know. I can't tell you. But maybe this is a good opportunity for us to actually craft up some extra beds to place in our base as a little bit of an emergency respawn point. We're going to need it. We die a lot. It's, you guys know the drill by now. You know what we're in for. You know what we do. You know what we go through. So now at least I can respawn at home when I need to. So that'll be absolutely divine. How's our metal going though? 14 more ingots. Lovely. Lovely. I love it. You love to see it. While I'm at it too, actually, let us not forget, I need a reusable grapple hook. I don't really care what type of grapple hook. I forgot reusable ones were even a thing. But I need to get my hands on one of these. It would have been amazing yesterday. I might not have actually died yesterday. And since I guess we're turning our attention away from using arrows. Well, not that we're turning it away from using arrows. But I may as well use grapples. Darts. I got 4 darts. May as well use them. This guy here, Atheri. If it's all I'm making it out to be, which I really hope it is, we should be able to get ourselves a ton more of those darts very, very soon. In fact, I'm kind of tempted to chuck like a ton of wood in here. Just let it burn forever. just let it burn for days. And we can just get like a ton of charcoal. Where did I put my wood? Where would my wood be? I know I've got like 1,000 of it somewhere. On my triceratops. All right, yeah, get it in there. It's going to let it all burn up. It's going to be fantastic. It's going to be delightful. It's going to be amazing. Great. Cool. Now, there was something else that I wanted to do while I was here. And I can't for the life of me remember what it was. Armor. Yeah, obviously, but we can't do that right this second. A farm. I got to get another farm up and running. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to craft much kibble. But I guess, you know what? That can wait. The farm can probably wait. And I say that because this guy's going to help out with that drastically. So we'll get the saddle. And then at least we got the resources to build a farm. So that'll be really... No! Hold on a second. I needed some of that wood. Just 120 of it. Okay. Now we should be good. Theri saddle coming right up! I really hope that it's just a regular Theri saddle and it's not some special beta Theri saddle that needs beta hide. And I completely misread the situation. But that would actually suck quite bad. I hope I haven't just jinxed it. My friend... Yeah, oh, there we go. It's saddled up. Now let's take it for a spin. So, it moves like a regular Theri. I assume, swipes its claws like a regular Theri. Can it harvest like a super Theri? Oh, okay. That, I break the tree. Okay, 400 wood from a tree ain't bad. All right, let's try these two. All right, a quick little 800. Right click for some very easy fiber. Sea attack, the berries. Yeah, yeah. Any vegetable seeds in the mix? Because we are going to need some of those as well soon. Doesn't look like it. Does this guy not give vegetable seeds? Come on, give me some of the vegetable seeds. I see all the other seeds that we're picking up there, but no veggie. Hold on. Was there any veggie seeds? No veggie seeds. But yeah, good for berries. Really good for berries, obviously. It's a therizinosaur. What do you expect? Yeah, the downside is, though. Oh, there is no downside. Yeah, wrecked you. You are going to be the test dummy. 700 damage to swipe that thing in the face. I am lucky that I was here today because that would have run into my base and probably killed everything. Yes, just a dodo, but an alpha dodo, not to be messed with. And to be fair, it's probably the reminder that I gotta like block this little hole up here because he obviously was coming through there. Now, that is what I wanna see, 2000 damage. I'm pretty sure that's just like, it must be a headshot. It must be like a crit because I assume the 700, 600, whatever damage that was more like the... It makes more sense, I suppose. Hello, Alpha Dodo. Get wrecked. There we go. 2,069 damage. Nice. Get your booty back over here. Let me harvest that. Some Dilos, because why not? Yeah, I just want to get a little bit of experience in my guy here. And then we can start leveling him up and see what he can do. Because I'm hoping that we could, well, at least the intention, I'd love to use this guy for some slaying. But some, I mean, there's an Alpha Carno out there that I'd love to go and slay. In fact, I have just had the idea right this second. There's a beaver dam right here. And we can actually defend ourselves against the beavers. I'm gonna hop down here and take its stuff. Bam. Get wrecked. All right, we're gonna have some angry beavers coming for us. Oh, hello. Hi, hi, hi. Are you the crazy one from... No, you're just a regular orc. Okay, good. Okay, good, 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 good. All right, here come the beavers. They're not happy. But get wrecked. I don't care if you're not happy. See you later. Okay, that little brute, that orc guy kind of terrified me there for a second. We saw one the other day and it was a brute orc and it had like a ridiculous amount of health, which is why I was a little bit worried there, but we're okay. It also dealt a ridiculous amount of damage. That's why I was extra concerned. All right, what's this? Beaver teeth. This trophy proves your worth as a hunter. Dude, do I just get trophies from everything? Because I'm down for it if we do. I think there was also... That's a piranha. I thought there was a beaver dam around here. Because we kind of collected one the other day. But I left it. And there were two of them side by side. But yeah, it looks like they're not here anymore. It's kind of disappointing. Dang it. I really wanted to collect those. There's bound to be some more beaver dams around here somewhere. If there are, I can't find them. All right, let's get across this river. Yeah, there's another beaver over here too. I'm just trying to... I wanted to see underwater without dismounting because piranhas and stuff, but... All right, I guess we are not afforded that luxury. Hey, 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 hey. Do you see what I mean? I find more of these in the wild. You good, buddy? I find more of these things in the wild than my own dinosaurs lay for me. And it's... Sorry, did I take your egg? Get smacked, baby! Get smacked! Alright, let's do this thing. So, melee damage. Crank it up. Just a chunk in there. Now let's see what we do. Oh, it's one of those little chickens! Get wrecked! What was that? 2,500 damage? Come at me. Beaver. I mean, we're getting... Like, it hits hard. I don't know where it fits in the scheme of things, I guess. But I guess we could find out. Let's take this guy over to where we tamed it. We're taking it back where we tamed it, to the green obelisk. And I want to see what it can do. Well, what it can do when it faces something's a little bit tougher. I want to go this direction. Can I get over there? Probably not. Oh. I don't want to fall down the bottom, so I'm just going to try and run it. Go! Yeah, who's a good fairy? What's that? The Triceratops, right? At first, I thought it was an Allosaurus. Definitely a trike over there. This guy, an Alpha Stego. I'm probably going to be a little bit... Oh, it's Parasaur. Man, I don't know my dino... My dino... what's the word for, like, bodies? Anatomy. I don't know my dino anatomy very well, do I? All right, so these guys are ridiculously armored. And I'm already kind of regretting trying to fight this because he's hitting really hard and that's not really nice. Really hard. Okay, please put me down. Okay, no thanks. I'm out. Sorry. Oh, stamina. Oh, snap. Okay, we're in this for the long run then. Oh, this is a terrible idea. Oh, what am I doing right now? He's hitting me a lot harder than I'm hitting him. I didn't want to go and use all my health against this. We don't have a choice. Oh, snap. Okay, no, please. I just want to... No. Leave me alone. He's below 10,000 health. Oh, I'm totally going to die. Okay. Oh, snap. Oh, no. Not like this. I don't know how much health I've got, but it's not a lot. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was way too close. Oh my goodness. Okay. He took me down from 40,000 health to 2,000 health. Can I heal up really fast if I just eat a lot of fruit? That's how veggies work, right? Can I just gobble everything down? It's not doing nothing. We're gonna need some healing potions, I think. Oh, that actually stinks so bad. I wanted to test this guy against an Alpha Carno. Now I can't do a thing. So, back to base we go. I can't survive against anything. What an absolute imbecile I am. Oh, well, it is what it is. It's not the end of the world, though. I'll let my dude here go for the time being. You get some heals in, mate. And I'm going to see what I can do about that. We need health potions, though. Is that the only... Let me have a look in here, eh? What do we got? We can get health potions, but I need medical brews. So I can craft those. It's not the end of the world. There's also these ones, but... Oh. Thank you so much, you legend. And that's why we came back home. It was meant to be, baby. Stinking alpha dodos. I told you just a minute ago, it would hurt here if we weren't here to see it. But I guess we'll put those beaver teeth away for now. Put the egg as well. I got somewhere else to put that. Yeah, our options are basically a farm, or I guess we're gonna need a cooker or a cooking pot or an industrial. Oh man. You know what? Like, that is pretty cheap. I don't have what we need for it. But we will soon. Like, it's not out of reach. Why are my dinosaurs running around? What's going on here? Yo. Another Alpha Dodo? Are you kidding me? All right, everybody over here, please. Everybody over here. Whiplash, where are you going? I said... Come over here. Everybody sit tight. Stop messing about. Just take it easy, all right? Just take it easy. I'm trying to get you guys some healing. Like, what do you want from me? Cooking pot is definitely going to be the answer for the time being. So, not the best thing to... It's not my favorite item in the game, but it is what it is. We're also going to need some water things. So let's get some water things. And... Kind of tempted to get stone water intake. And then one of these. Just to simplify matters, just a touch. Yeah, it's probably not a terrible idea, to be honest with you. So, I should be able to place our little cookers. Just going to place them out the back of the house. Because why not? We're then going to grab my water thingy. I'm going to place it down in the water. Yep. And then, I kind of want to place... Yeah, where's the range on this? Like, right here. That won't collect water. This will. Right? Yeah. It's so weird how pipes work in this new version of ARK. But it's fine. We can then go and just drop these in here. They're going to fill with water. We can come over here. Do I have to learn medical brews? Oh, hold on. What is this? Medical station. Uh-huh. Uses medical brews to heal dinosaurs and players in a range over time. Has auto pulling a bruise. Will not heal if the Deodon is... If Deodon is actively healing in the area. Range is roughly 3.5 foundation. Ooh. Okay. I think I need one of these. It's not what I came here looking for. What I was looking for was the recipe for some of these. Which I don't have narcotics. Wowzers, I don't have narcotics. I guess that makes kind of sense. But we've got what we need for it. So let's just craft some of those up right this second. Medical station, 100%. Give me one of those, please. Pretty cheap. But something tells me I don't know if I'm going to be able to use it yet. So what in the world? Ah, there we go. I guess for now, I'm just going to place it over here. Okay, this is kind of cool. Does it need energy to run or does it just run itself? Uses healing brews to heal dinosaurs and players. Yeah, okay, it's the exact same explanation. Probably didn't need two cooking pots in hindsight, but that's fine. All right, so I don't know how many of these I can get, but light it up. And then I need the water. There's probably a better way to get water. I really got to look at these automated ARK. No, stop. Disable autocraft. No, I don't want none of that other business. I just need these. That's all I need. All right. Chuck that back in there. Get some more water. Bring it back here. Can I folder this thing up a little bit? I don't know if this is simpler or what. Okay, so that's going to get me 3 medical brews. For the medical brews... Now I've got to work out if I put them in the med station or if I use them to craft health potions. Because only one of my dinosaurs is really damaged. The others are fine. And if I put this here, I can get this. It will provide 10% of healing per second for 20 seconds long. It will heal up my dinosaur entirely. Or I can get one of these, which is cheaper. But I'm not really that stingy when it comes to my resources. I'm just going to do this. And then we'll use the med bay in the future. But this here is going to heal up my Therry to full health. Oh, and we get 2 of them. Even better. Yes. Okay. Lovely. All right. Let's get our final 2 of these things. I'm just going to chuck these. Man, I might maybe even craft up a few extras. Just like when we need them in a pinch, you know? And that could be an absolute game changer right there. So 2 more of these coming right up. We're going to end up with 6 potions total. And then we can, you know, live forever. Eternal life, baby. That's what it's all about. Whether I'm consuming them or my dinosaurs are consuming them, we're going to be surviving. That will be the goal, at least. We'll see. Might not happen. We'll see. Imagine if I just can't feed it to my guy, though. Imagine that, eh? Oh, everybody's all, like, piled on top of each other, aren't they? All right, everybody over there. All right, please give him the heals that we need. Yeah, look at that health. We're full once again. And on that note, it's time fast to get back to slaying. Let's do this thing. All right. So, hey. your friends just roamed into my base. But actually, I'm going to harvest that and we'll get the blood back that we use for these potions. So we just replenished our supply. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. You know what I haven't seen in a while? Do you remember when we first came onto this map? We just got here and I ran into one. Oh, hey, tribesmen, little orcs. Let's get them. We came across that dodo with the witch's hat. And it was like a traveling, wandering trader or something like that. It was really cool. Oh, hold on. That one looks different. It's just a different color. Oh, good. Get wrecked. Anyways, the point I'm getting to is I haven't seen one of those wandering dodo traders like since then. But it was really cool. It could trade for like some pretty cool stuff. But I was broke back then. I didn't have anything. Now I do. I kind of want to try it. So I'm going to keep an eye out for those. I think we just owe it to ourselves to do that. Now, the reason I'm coming over here is I want to test my might against some stronger powers. We know that they're out here, at least they were, unless something crazy has gone down out here, but I don't think that's happened. I don't want to test it against that. Maybe I could take that on, but I doubt it. Also, what is Shadow Kibble? What? Like, I don't actually know what Shadow Kibble is. Citronel, Savaroot, Hydro. Okay, we have to tame Hydro eggs and get Elemental Blood and Volcanic eggs. Okay. So, two Elemental. We've got to get Elemental types. Okay, yeah, that's miles away. Don't worry. That's plentiful time before we're there. But what I'm looking for is the Alpha Carno. That Inferno Wyvern is so aggressive. I'm glad I'm not up there. We got a Spino over here who's having trouble with the Hydro Carbo. We've got another Spino down there. But where's the Beta Carno? Where's the Alpha Carno gone? Got some Theries over here. Oh, that thing would be a beast. A level 540 Alpha Theri. 80,000 health, 150,000 torpor. Dude, that thing would hit like a truck. I mean, I'm not gonna mess with it. I'm not that adventurous that I need to know the answer to how strong that thing is, but no thank you very much. I'm sure you are very much very stronger than me. Are you? Hey Dawn. Sorry to disturb you on this fine afternoon, but I just wanted to kill. Get some quick experience. And I was wondering if you'd seen any Alpha Carnos in the area lately. I saw one here yesterday and I can't seem to find him any longer. Gosh, stinking Alpha Dodos. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. But was that him up there? I think that him? No, that's the Beta Rex up there. Dude, where's the Carno gone then? Imagine if every dinosaur had the aggression of these Dodos, man. And you just had things coming at you from left, right, and center constantly. Because these dodos, they just snipe you from so far away. It's craziness. Thankfully, though, they don't. Other things don't. Now, these guys here are probably worth our time. These ones are very high level, though. This one, maybe not so much. We had a lot of luck taking these guys down with our sand dragon who died yesterday. But I might have a little bit more trouble with my Theri. And that's for the obvious reason that these guys have giant armored heads. And we're not going to be able to penetrate that armored head very well. So, maybe I'm just going to run up behind it and try and kill it like that. I don't know. But I want to. We're going to get some more mythic blood. I got to get some more mythic tranks so we can knock out more dinosaurs really, really easily. If I could just sneak around, though. Oh, this thing hits so hard. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. We had a bit of a system here. Yeah. Hold on. Not really. He has a bit of a system. He's absolutely nailing the living daylights out of me when he gets me. He was dealing like 3,000-4,000 a hit. I can't do that. I don't want that. Right, I'm trying. He's outmaneuvering me. Stop it. Sit still. Oh, gosh. Come back here, will ya? Another Spino over there, too. Just a regular Spino, that one. Another Theri. Just a regular Theri that looks like a Beta Theri. Dude, can you come back and stop running towards the Wyvern? Okay, stop. This guy hits so hard. Oh, this is what we need to tame. But if I might not survive long enough to see the end of this fight if we're not careful here. Dude, why have we been in two clutch situations like this today? I don't like it. But it doesn't matter. It's dead. Oh my goodness. Wait. Yes. Hatchet? I don't even know what we want to harvest this with. It doesn't matter, though. We got a chunk of blood out of it. And a very, very banged up Theri. Poor guy. Does not deserve to be put through that. But yeah, we keep doing it, and we're probably going to continue doing it. Now, I'd love to give this guy a cracking, but he's a level 200. And he's a lot stronger than the one we just killed. So I'm just going to ignore it and pretend it doesn't exist. And we're going to continue on. What I should do, though, is grab all of the necessary stuff that I want to keep off of my guy here. I just realized he got 6,000 wood on him. Because I'm going to dump this all. There we go. I was weighing him down way too much. In fact, what's weighing him down is the wood. So multi. It's probably that I should move on, but that's all good. Now, I really, 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 I really just want to find that Alpha Carno. So I'm going to pop the map open. We're going to see if we can find it like this. Alpha Carno. It's not like the modded Alpha Carno. It's, I don't even know if that's the one. But it might be. It may very well be what I'm looking for. I think we should also have these health potions on the ready. Because I don't know what might surprise us along the way. We got some giant ants over here. It is. All right, we finally found him. Oh my goodness. There he is. All right. I don't think this guy's going to hit us as hard as that track did. But there's only one way to find out. Let's go. Can I get headshots on you? Oh yeah, look at this. You got them vanilla levels of damage, baby. Vanilla damage. 2-3 figures. Let's go. What are you going to do? You can't do nothing. I just want to see what loot he gives us. Because what I'm kind of hoping for, and what would be absolutely majestic right now, is either a nice crossbow or a nice long neck rifle. I don't even know if these guys can drop long neck rifles, but I still think it'd be pretty sweet to get a nice one. So let's find out. Let's see what we get. I got 13 arrows. Really? Did I really just get 13 arrows for that? And a hide hat? I mean, that's fine because I don't have a hat right now. I was actually in the market for a fresh one. An ascendant hide hat is pretty good. Carno arm and yeah, arrows. That's all I got. Wow. That is a disgusting drop. That was terrible. But I'll wear the hat. I'll wear the hat. What do you think, guys? Look good on me? Is it suitable? Does it suit me in my quite non-existent outfit? Okay, ants coming. Ants are coming. I can fix my outfit by killing ants. I needed chitin. Ants, can you just come down a little bit? I can't hit you up there. Come down here. Come here. Come here. Oh, no, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Oh, no, thank you very much. No. I don't even know how much damage that dealt. But we're okay. We're good. We're good. Dude, he stabbed me with that thing. I also had no idea that that rock was going to set me on fire. There was nothing that gave that away. But I'm glad that we got out of there. Okay. Rock Golem. You suck. You suck. You almost had me. You almost had me. I guarantee, had he killed me too, he probably would have taken down the Theri as well. And that would have extra sucked. But we did it. We survived. We're home. We're all good. My guy here is very hurt. Very hurt once again. You may be a heavy hitter. You may be good at absolutely everything. But survivability seems to be your weak point. Guys, I'm going to end this one right here. Me and my silly hat, thank you so much for watching. I think now that we've got a good way of collecting plenty of wood, plenty of thatch, plenty of fiber, plenty of berries, plenty of everything, it's time for us to start expanding this base. So maybe tomorrow, it's time for us to create our next addition to Miola Town. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next one very, very soon. Bye for now.